Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Alan Wake. Last time, I don't really remember. We got a good bit of stuff and a lot of bridges crossed, and we found the kidnapper. This time, we're exploring. Hope we won't get in too much trouble. Oh, there's another guy. Woo! Okay. That looks like a safe haven. I'm not too worried about batteries, I need ammo more than anything. Thermos. That's on the manuscript page over here. And I put the shotgun over here. Ooh, that is not the shotgun! That's a weapon we haven't even seen yet. Get away from me!
I'd heard the plane fall. It made no sense. It was clear that it had just fallen here. It was very old and obviously hadn't flown in decades. Looking at it sent a shiver to my spine.
Oh. Okay. It's a good spot. Good spot. That was it? Okay. That was it? That kind of hurt. Oh freak. You know what? Stay over there. Whew. let's keep moving. That's a thermos. I was going to get attacked there. Mill's this way. God, I have the hiccups now. Oh! Okay, I'll just fall off the thing anyway. That's fair. Try this again. I know that it was, but there's a page randomly right there. Huh. One that's not that easy to get. There. I think I'm missing something though. That's what I heard. Let's try. There's a door here. Let's try this. I don't know what that is, but it needs to go. Alright. I think that all this stuff I need to... I gotta figure out my way out of here now. I feel like this is the only way I can go. No. Don't remember. It's been 10 years. I've been really good on collectibles. I've been really bad on remember halfway the game. That sucks. That's gonna hurt. I know what that is. I don't like it, but... Oh, there's the ladder. Okay, I knew there's something else here. Alright, up we go. Darkness wears your face?
Be aware of Widowmakers!
You're a Widowmaker. Can you go in the window? I see a shotgun. Manuscript page. Sneaky, sneaky. I forget, you can't get out the window like that. Good shape. I might as well keep that up just in case. I need to reload batteries as often as I can anyway. Cow, the darkness is insane with him. He just, that insta-killed him. Now Chainsaw Guy didn't really put up a fight. I'm kind of shocked. Yay, safe haven. Barry?
Barry?
Al, the porch is covered with birds. They've got all Hitchcock on me.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
Huh. Oh,
I still had to reach Barry at the cab, but at least I was out of the woods.
Should be easy then, right? That's what I'm thinking. Tire swing. And a manuscript page. Yay! Well, I'm in the women's bathroom. Hey, it's me.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
I didn't mean to flare him, but that worked.